Breedlove uses a wide variety of tone woods across its designs. Let's quickly dive into them. Top woods, Adirondack or red spruce. In a word, power. Red spruce breaks in with play, becoming even richer, but from the start it offers the most energy of any guitar top, with a famously explosive dynamic range and a clear, balanced voice. European spruce. Lustrously pale in hue like Engelmann spruce, European spruce offers some of the headroom of Adirondack and a quicker response than Sitka. All, of course, share exquisite properties, but European, versatile like its cousins, adds a touch of cedar's warmth, which makes it a favorite of many finger pickers. The Organic Collection features torrified European spruce tops, sustainably harvested from the Swiss Alps. Redwood. A light touch makes redwood talk, and the tallest trees have a lot to say. Redwood sounds vintage from the start, with rich overtones and a dynamic complexity drawn out by skilled fingers. Each string speaks with a strong note separation and a deep, crisp timbre. Sitka spruce. The world's most popular topwood for a reason. Sitka has an ideal strength to weight ratio, yielding a strong fundamental, high velocity of sound, and a pleasant elasticity. Translation, Sitka spruce sounds great for heavy strumming, light finger picking, and everything in between. Western red cedar. Softer than spruce, with a warmer cast to its look and tone, Western red cedar has less headroom for a heavy attack, but comes alive with sweet harmonics and a wide tonal palette for a lighter touch. Related to mahogany, it shares a focused sound, much loved by fingerstylists. Back and side woods. Brazilian rosewood. Brazilian rosewood defined acoustic guitar sound for generations due to its sheer beauty, lush, almost reverb-like overtones, supple bass power, and creamy trebles. Breedlove holds the world's largest array of legally documented Brazilian rosewood tonewood sets, available for very special instruments. Cocobolo. Truly stunning in its beauty, often blending shades of brown, orange, and yellow with its haunting grain. Cocobolo, from the same family as Brazilian rosewood, must be milled and sanded carefully. Using sound optimization, Breedlove treats every piece uniquely to create assertive guitars that are fast, loud, and responsive. East Indian rosewood. The familiar scoop sound of a classic dreadnought comes largely from East Indian rosewood, which emphasizes round bass tones and clear trebles, leaving a sonic valley clearly made for the human voice. The same carefully sourced qualities offer presence and definition to smaller bodies, along with great dynamic range. The preferred tonal choice of marimba bars because of its bright, clear resonance. Granadillo is often called la madera que canta, the wood that sings. Hard, dense, and articulate, it shares sonic and visual aspects with more familiar rosewood and cocobolo, but has a defining chime and brilliant sustain. Mahogany. Long treasured by cabinet makers and shipwrights for its simple, straight-grained beauty, strength, and workability, mahogany, used in tops, backs, sides, and necks, is also one of the true classic tonewoods, familiar for its clear, strong fundamental, even string-to-string balance, and warm mid-range emphasis. Mahogany pairs well with spruce tops as well as with itself in a single-species guitar, and both combinations define much of American roots music. Myrtlewood. Breedlove pioneered the use of native coastal Oregon myrtlewood in its musical instruments. As a soundboard, it exhibits the same bold properties as it does on back and sides, namely a new, unique voice, combining the best elements of rosewood, mahogany, and maple, with versatile clarity, modern punch, and quick response, and a truly individual look. You will sound better, play better, and play more with a Breedlove.